snowmobiling. This is what I love to wear because it keeps the wind off your face, covers your neck, all of those areas. And it's nice and thin so you don't overheat. When you already have a helmet on, you get really warm. So this is exactly what you need. Now you're not gonna get any